Chester here, and happy Earth Day. Yes, yes, it's Earth Day. We love Mother Earth, and we love Mother Nature. Earth Day is very special indeed for me, because Earth is our home, is place that we love, is our home, making the world a better place. But, and somehow, what really scares me for that, well, I'm just worried that if the world ends, we're all gonna die. Which I pray to God that I just don't want the world to end. Here's why. If the world is gonna end, we're all gonna die and go to heaven, which I don't want that. I really don't want that. Because if somehow I was praying to God with his mighty power of grace that he can save the world from the asteroid. If the asteroid is gonna hit us, I'm just gonna have a panic attack, tell you the truth. When I look on the news that it's going to be coming on Valentine's Day, which is going to be some more years, I'm just going to have a panic attack, which I just don't want the world to end. We all don't want the world to end. We don't want that. And I know what the Bible said. Is when Jesus said when he died and when he goes to heaven, I will always be there with you, even to the end of the world, or actually the end of time. Like, time is never our ending. Time will never end. It just never ends. Time is still going on and on and on. And the world is still keep going forever. It's just keep on going forever and ever. I just wish back in time when Jesus said, I will always be there with you, even till the end of a friendship. I was thinking about that. Or actually, the end of the day. That's what I was thinking. Because at the end of the day, when the sun goes down, the moon comes up, this is going to be the end of the day. Like, tomorrow will bring us joy. And the next day will bring us a lot more happiness. But the end of the world? No. Because I was worried about that. I was very worried about that. Earth is our home. I just don't want the earth to be destroyed. Or yeah, because if something hits me like the world is about to end, it really worries me so much that I'm scared. Like if the world is about to end, and right now I would just have a panic attack. Like I just don't know what my next future is. I just do want to know what happens going to be in my future. I mean, if I'm going to get married, start a family, have kids, raise them, and do a lot more things, it's a big responsibility for me. Like, I pray to Jesus. I ask him, but it's my power of grace. I don't want this world to end. I keep asking him to please save the world. Because Earth is your home. He is the Son of God. He is the King of the gods. And he is our Savior. And for more reasons for that, I just don't want the world to end. I ask him, please save the world, because the end of the world, and this is, might be true, the end of the world is from the devil, and the devil gonna take over, or create this world into H-E-double-L. Which, I don't want that, because he will destroy the world, he will use something, I don't know. Because that asteroid is from the devil and from Satan. And I believe that's true. But if whatever you said is not true, I respect that, I understand. Back to this. Earth Day is going to be very amazing because everybody's doing their part, cleaning up, doing what they can to do. And this is going to be the message to everybody. We need to do something about this. Throwing trash down on the ground, on the grass, at the park, on the playground, in the waters, or wherever. Please don't do that. We need to take care of this, do our responsibilities to save our planet. We need to clean up. We need to clean up so we can have the happiest, healthiest place on Earth. So we can do this. Those climate crises and all those trash crises is very serious indeed. It's time to do this, turn back things around, and we can do this. And I know we can. And I pray that if we get through this, the world will be saved. And I hope and pray to God that Jesus will save the world. Because Earth is our home. And we're not going anywhere. Like, I know when somebody says in 2012 that the world is going to end that day, but they're wrong. The world doesn't end. The world still continues going on and on and on. And I wish, here's what the Bible says, when Jesus says, I will always be there for you, forever and always. Even when I'm not there. That's more like it. That's why I hope he was going to say that back in time. And I do love Jesus so much because I just love him so much because Lord have mercy. He helped me with a lot of things that I need in his prayer. And I hope he's going to answer one of my prayers. And for that, Earth Day is going to be very interesting because Earth is definitely my home. It's everything that we love. I know the world is going to be very big. The world is so big. It's a big place. But hey, we're still here. We're not going anywhere. Earth will stay where it belongs. Even until the day we die, we're all still gonna go to heaven. But I'm just not really ready yet. I'm still got time. But I hope to pray to God that the world will never gonna end. It will never end. It will continue to go on and on. The time will still continue. Yeah, so happy Earth Day. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please do me a huge favor. Hit the subscribe button down below, turn on the notification bell on. And please give a big thumbs up, like, and share so I can post on my daily vlogs every day. Happy Earth Day. I'll see y'all soon. Don't forget, be a kind person, love and care for one another, respect to help one another. Let the Lord be with you, like Jesus, God, with my power, grace, and also way and place. I love you guys so much. I'll see y'all tomorrow. Good night! Cause I'm bringing you back to life. Yeah, I know that you're gone, but I swear that you're here. It's a feeling that won't disappear. And you're bringing me back to life. I was looking for something that I couldn't find. It's a feeling you give me inside.